Welcome to Respect and Manner, teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Sanidhya. I'm studying in 5th. Today I'm going to speak a few lines on Dussehera. Dussehera is one of an important festival of Hindus. It is also known as Vijayadashmi. On this day, Lord Rama killed Ravan and Goddess Durga Mata killed Mahishasura at the same time. Dussehera is the festival of victory of good over evil. Rama Leela is organized on this day. On Dussehera, Ravana and Kumbhakarna are burnt. Fairs are organized, markets are decorated beautifully, and the temples of Lord Rama and the goddess Durga Mata temples are decorated beautifully and smartly. On account of Dussehera, all schools and colleges are being holiday. This festival is celebrated in India as well as other neighboring countries too. So I love this festival and I wish you all a happy Dussehera. Enjoy your holidays. Thank you. Hari Om. Have a nice day.